So in the last video we flew to the moon. Now in this video we're going to take off again and hopefully rendezvous with our command module. So this stage still has fuel left in it, but we're just going to discard it since in the Apollo program, or at least in Apollo 11, they had that 7 seconds of fuel left on the descent stage. And it was only designed to be fired once. So we're just going to take off. Once we're in a good position. Probably close enough. So we're still going fine. We'll just raise our upper apses to somewhere around here. That's probably about right for now. The command module's passing ahead of us, but that's alright because the plan is to get into a lower orbit so we can catch up. May not need much to catch. So now we're too far ahead. That's probably close enough. Still too far along. No. Seems to be coming fairly close to the right direction at the moment. There we are. It's almost going to be a direct hit. Closing velocity should be slow enough. So now the crew is transferring. although there are no astronauts yet. So now we're ready. We'll go back to Earth. So I'd say the crew's probably transferred by now. But we'll just wait until we're there. Just so we don't end up colliding with the lunar module. That's probably it in there. Anyway, we probably don't need much of a burn. That's much better. So now we are going to separate the service module. And get the RCS ready to stabilize it as it enters the atmosphere. So now we're just going to be aerobraking and using the parachutes. And It doesn't seem to be aerodynamically stable. If this was real life, it would be a significant risk of burning up. Yeah, I'd say if this was real life, it would have burnt up. Assuming, of course, that these weren't properly heat shielded. Well, aerodynamics seem to want it in that position. Okay, it still doesn't have position. Yeah. And 1.4 will probably be able to make that a lot better. So it's falling nice and slowly now. Now we just wait for it to land. So as some of you will know, 1.4 has come out. When it comes out for Steam, I'll probably get it. And hopefully, the issues with the launch pad will have been fixed so that I'll be able to make a real solar system we can launch from Earth. It's landed. The achievement transferred from the lunar module. So, mission success. That's it for this video.